counties in North Carolina, Bladen, Columbus, and Robeson. Very hot temperatures today. Temperatures this afternoon will reach the middle and upper 90s, with a few inland spots possibly reaching 100 degrees. Combined with moderate humidity, this will result in heat indices of 97 to 102 degrees this afternoon. This type of heat, although short of local heat advisory criteria, can be dangerous during overexertion, dehydration, or prolonged exposure to the sun. Take breaks if outside, stay hydrated, wear loose, light-colored clothing, and seek shade. Avoid overdoing it today outside, in this level of heat. The following message is for the following counties in North Carolina, Cumberland, Harnett, Hoke, Moore, Sampson, and Scotland. Chapel Hill NOAA Weather Radio Station off the air. WXL 58, located in Chapel Hill and serving the Northeast Piedmont on 162.550 MHz, is currently experiencing technical difficulties. Technicians have been notified, but the Chapel Hill transmitter is expected to be out of service for approximately 24 hours. During this time, the transmitter cannot be restored within an hour. Here are the noon observations.